Application, Vincent LaFleur, 33 Ocean Terrace, Long Branch. Council, we're going to start off where we left off at the last council meeting. New York Times, in the middle of March, along with a number of other syndicated outlets, Associated Press, Newsweek, The Hill, came out with various articles on Pier Village and Kushner's involvement, more specifically Jared Kushner. New York Times article entitled Out of Public View, and I'm going to quote, Mr. Kushner assumed a role in the White House, but his sister Nicole and his father Charles Kushner continued to work on the effort, including discussions with officials about the bonds, end quote. This is while Jared Kushner, who owns 20% of Pier Village Phase 3, is in the White House. The article goes on, quote, a week after the city approved the bonds, emails show Ms. Meyer, that's Jared Kushner's sister, Nicole Meyer, invited local officials to lunch at the Beach House restaurant at Pier Village. Quoting Jared Kushner's sister, quote, please let us know if you would like to join, and thank you for all your support and efforts, end quote. Now, Council, I'm going to ask each one of you as a question, to which I want a yes or no answer. Did you accept the invitation of the Kushners to party at Pier Village after the bonding and abatement were approved by you? Mr. Suriani, yes or no?
I was not invited.
Ms. Billings?
I was at the groundbreaking. We were invited to a breakfast. I went in, there was nothing being served. I left because I had to go to work. It was not partying, it was a breakfast.
Ms. Pistelli?
Never received an invitation.
Ms. Selly?
No.
Mr. Palone?
Never received an invitation. I've never met any of the Kushner family.
The invitation was an oral invitation given out. It wasn't a written invitation. It was after the groundbreaking, would you like to join us for breakfast?
I'm going by the emails as reported in the New York Times that were open. They were opened. Further on with the other syndicated outlets, there's a quote, a very disconcerting quote. Quote, and the city said it had obtained personal guarantees from Charles Kushner, end quote. This was in relation to the pilots and recouping investments. Again, I will ask every council person, were you a participant in obtaining any personal guarantees from Charles Kushner? Answer the question, yes or no.
No, sir.
No. Councilman Suriani, no. Councilman Billings, no. Councilwoman Bastelli? Yes or no?
No.
No. Councilwoman Sally?
No.
Councilman Palone?
No, sir.
No.
Okay. Mr. LaFleur, you have 1 minute.
We now know,
more than a minute,
as the Associated Press reported on March 9th, quote, a Chinese firm that helped raise money from wealthy Chinese as part of a U.S. visa for investment programs published an article last year on its website listing Pier Village as an attractive investment, end quote. Here comes the Chinese connection. What we have here is Jared Kushner's partner, Gary Barnett, of Extel, with two executives working for Barry Barnett, Gary Barnett, who came into this country on the EB-5 investment program, monitoring the construction of Pier Village Phase 3. And there's a lot more coming on that. A lot more. Stay tuned.
What country did he come in from, Mr.? What country did he come in from?
The EB-5 from China means they're Chinese. Okay.
Again, if I don't know China, I wouldn't know.
Mr. LaFleur, thank you. Your time is up.
Thank you, Mr. LaFleur.